everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel. On this video, I'm going to show you how to create ads on Facebook which have message as a call to action. What these ads can do is basically when a user clicks on them, you can create a message that automatically gets sent to them on Facebook Messenger. These messages have really good click-through rates, and that way you can also initiate a conversation with people who click on your ads. So let's get started. Let's get into the Ads Manager. Let's click on Create Ad. We will choose traffic as our objective. And now remember, you don't want traffic sent to your website or your app. You want them sent to your Messenger. Now you need to select an audience. So let me just quickly make an audience for this. And once you have an audience ready, you can edit placements or leave it at automatic placement. So let me just leave it at automatic. Assign a daily budget to it. Let me run it at something like 200 rupees. Check the schedule, your optimizations for ad delivery, let it be link clicks. The bid amount is automatic for now. I want to be charged per click, so I'll change that. And everything looks about okay. Let me continue. Now let's set up the ad. Let me just quickly upload an image. So I'm going to create an ad with which I'm going to try and help my users get started with Snapchat ads. So let me quickly add a headline, text, and everything related to the ad's content. There you can see the user is going to see an ad which says something like, you can talk to me on Messenger and get one-on-one coaching, which will help you get started with Snapchat ads, right? Now, when the user clicks on send message, you can create a custom message that automatically gets sent to the user. So let me just click on set up messages. There's going to be an introductory text that I can add. So let me just use. You can add call to action buttons to this. So I have three Snapchat videos and I'm going to quickly add all of them here so that the users can watch all of those three videos. And there you go, I'm ready with my ad. This is the message that the user will get as soon as they click on the ad. And as you can see, this is so much more interactive than regular text, image text ads, right? So let's click on done. The ad is ready and I can confirm it now. And the ad's been confirmed. I can go back to my ads manager and check it out. All I have to do now is wait for the review to get over and the ad starts running. That's about it for this tutorial. I hope you now know how to make Messenger ads on Facebook. And I feel this is so much more interactive, right? So you should give this a go. This will help you have more one-on-one conversations with your users. So I feel it's pretty wonderful. In case you have any questions, do leave it on the comments below and I will get back to you within the day, I promise. And if you found this helpful, please like and comment, let me know, and subscribe to my channel as I try and put up a lot of these videos every week. Thank you and have a great day.